dog poo on my pedal board here. Thank you.
Here's the medley. And then what was that one? What was the other one? Oh, it's last night. Everybody has to Sinatra say. That's that one. Another one that we are not going to play. What else? No, I'm just playing all the ones that we're not going to play. We might play that one. I don't know. What else is there? What other requests? Any more requests? What, huh? That fake dog poo looks real, really real. I need a sip of beer. I can only sing that one. Nino, 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 nino. What are the words? Dun-dun-ba-bum, ba-bum-ba-bum. Right? That's Tom Sawyer, isn't it? Yeah, close enough. Jesus, Rush. Maybe. We might do that one. Oh, hey, ooh, oh, you're fired. You fuck. You Irish son of a bitch. Get out of here. Security.
Sometimes I get so down on your love. face my own attack. Lift me up to what I found. Bite my lip. How far down is down? It's time to take what I know. Keep it in. I live here all alone. What's the worst? You're better dead. Just wear it out. The pain is in my head. Confidence. sunburns to our face could not live off.
Some dude named his dog Gigantor or his car or something. You know that we didn't write that song. That was a cartoon song. We did a cover. Yeah. He's like, I like that. My favorite song you ever wrote is Gigantor. I was like, that figures. What's going on? Man, we ate way too much tonight. So we're not the tall trapeze thing we usually do. We ain't doing that tonight. I don't think I can get up that thing. It's just too exhausting. You know. I missed that. What was that?
Okay.
Can anyone do a unsung? Yeah, let's do unsung. That'd be a good one. Oh. I thought you said play unsung. This is our last show of this little 10-day fantasy tour of the Northeast. And this isn't really the Northeast, is it, I guess? In Virginia. What is this? Huh? Is this the South? Are we in the South? Our sound man gave me a rebel hat, a gray Confederate hat, but I left it upstairs. I forgot it. It's so we're doing these shows for fun. So I can't hear you. What? We're in the North South, right? Okay. Okay. You guys kind of have accents, though. This is a nice little place you got here. I like this place. Chris Traynor, who plays guitar with us, is otherwise occupied with Gavin Rossdale. And I said, go do that and make a lot of money and get paid. So my dear friend is helping us out on guitar for these 10 shows. And his name is Anthony Truglio. This is my long-lost Italian brother from Stamford, Connecticut. It's a beautiful town. Have you ever been to Stamford? You should go there. There's lots to see. On the bass, this is Jeremy Chatelain. He, too, lives in the South, but he lives in the North Carolina South. I like him. I think he's really good. From the not south, from the Bronx, which is the north, kind of, right? On the drums, Johnny Tempesta. Them tattoos are real, too. There's not the, they ain't those press-on kind like I used to have. All right. I am Dick Richards, as you know. This is a sus chord. We're going to start this song on the sus chord. It's nice. Hey,
all good. You pull me under now, just knock me out. Are you safe? Are you sound? Are you living in fear now? Are you scared? Are you falling? Can you feel it all? Are you starving now? Everlasting new. Go for stars. You got a plan this week. Then the crest is ours. When she talks is sweet. Rest in the bathtub on the slope of nowhere. Responsive stare, turn green with envy over something you missed. You didn't know what when you fell down in it. Walk on top. The better spreads, the better speeds. We'll be right back. the blacksmith's feet. What got up? Yeah, you run for me. The blacksmith, the blacksmith, the blacksmith, the blacksmith's feet.
Now, did you get one for everybody or just me? Okay, that's all right. We'll share it. We don't want it. Johnny's passing. We did it last night, but. Cheers. Thank you. This makes my singing really bad, I'll just let you know. Because I stopped caring. See, up to then, I really cared. Yeah, I was really trying to. I like it here.
Oh, that's nice.
I told you, I wasn't fucking lying. This is the hat that they bought for me today. What do you think? You like it? Do I look like a Southern gentleman? You know, I'm from the Northwest, so we don't know too much about this whole rebel yell thing down here. I can't sing with it on because there's a reflection off the bill of the hat and it'll change the entire EQ, right, Mr. Hamilton? Yes. Our monitor guy's last name is Hamilton, isn't that cool? It also happens to be my last name. But here, you guys hang on to this for me for a minute. Oh, these are fun. We got some fun ones too now. Thank you. Cheers. Did I tune? I better tune up. Is there anything I'm forgetting? Can't think if I should be thanking anybody for anything. Not really. I can't really think. There's no opening bands tonight, so there's nobody really. Oh, shit. Oh, of course. Oh, God. These guys. I forgot. Fight of Your Life are our friends from New York, from like Queens, and if you heard them talk, you can kind of tell. And we're doing this little thing with them. These guys all kind of grew up together. Johnny from the Bronx and the whole thing, and they've been great. They've been really helping us out and having fun with them. So we silly string them tonight, and that was yeah. I haven't done anything. I just sit on my ass and like you know, say Mr. Hamilton would like a beer now. and somebody tried to call me Paige once, and they were off the tour. What else? Product played with us last night, and they said, we would love to play with you guys tomorrow night, because that's pretty close to our home. We said, sure, absolutely. So we want to thank those guys, too, for making their trip and playing with us. They don't know the fee that I'll be exacting later. Yeah, some sweet young meat, right? Okay, we just did Blacktop. That was off Strap It On. That one's like. You can tell because there's no melody in those songs off Strap It On. So it's all like.
You think it's all right?
To me, this
time in the sun. Let a man give. With habits like self-love. Wearing thin fast. You carve your niche. Lean smart back. Work your bitch. The demon race to find. You paint it up and know that any face can die.
I knew something was wrong. Huh? Yeah, my friend forgot to put it on for me. He helped me out. He was looking out and forgot. Yeah. Oh, my whammy bar. Oh, I missed it. Thanks for the beer. What? I can't. Fast, we could do that, yeah. What about it? You mean the second place Red Sox? What about them? Eight years in a row. Any sports fans here? Baseball fans? Yeah. You guys like the Birds or the Nats? If you stick with the Orioles, you are a true baseball fan. I admire you, sir. Cheers. Here's to the Orioles. If it wasn't for them, the Yankees wouldn't have finished first, man. Hey, awesome. 7 out of 8 that last 2 weeks was fucking great. I like Harrington. You know, he's having a tough time in Detroit because they have a shitty team. But he might get it together. You never know. They're building a team around him now.
Paige Hamilton, Sports Corner.
The Giants. With the New York Giants? Hey, Johnny likes them. Dante over there, Dante the drummer from Fight, he's a Jets fan, and the Jets are, whew, they suck. We'll do this one that's on the set list because it's a good one, okay?
We'll be right back.
the richest junk dealer. Honestly, look you at once, let you think and rhyme. The old extreme, since painted molds, now bother me again. Must be grow up peaceful palace, the richest junk dealer.
Meantime!
Thanks, that's all we have for you. Good night. Thanks for coming, you guys.
Yes, son, I will.
A couple songs that we had not done for quite some time. For me, it was years, like 10 years or something. And we pulled them out for this little run. Blacktop was one of them. We did it earlier, and it's off Strap It On. Really fun song to play. There's another one. This music is very dependent on, upon the sort of room dynamics. This has a very high ceiling, so this. And it's a kind of a wide stage, so this is not the perfect song for the stage because you need a lots of like sort of sustain and the notes to sort of clash like a big shit storm. But we don't care, we're gonna play it anyway because we like this song so much. This is one of my favorites. We're gonna try this, okay? And yeah. We like playing with each other, so. I mean, well, no, not like that.
We'll be right back. Always getting your way.